Pheromones are essentially hormones that are released and become airborne, and they typically signal other bees. The alarm pheromones signal bees to launch an attack. So we know from basic research on bees that they're a little more than maybe 23, 25 different chemicals that make up the alarm pheromone mixture. Some of those will elicit a really strong response from bees. When they detect that compound released by another bee, they'll aggregate and immediately attack whatever they see as a threat. What we do is go to the water holes and lay out the experiment using white socks. It's a non-threatening thing that you can hang up on a piece of wood in the environment. Elephants are very curious, so they'll be attracted to the white sock in their environment as soon as they see it. We'd put out treated socks, which had the pheromone mix, and we put out untreated ones, the controls, which didn't have the pheromone mix. What we found when we were doing these experiments was that the elephants would, when they encountered control socks, in other words, the socks without the pheromones, they'd often approach them. They're very curious. They'll walk up to them and they'll sniff at them. Sometimes they'd pick them up and taste them. Often they would throw them around, kind of almost play with them, and often they'd get irritated that they were there. In the case of the treated socks, the ones with the pheromone mix, they would stop, they'd show distinct signs of uncertainty, and they would back off from them. What we saw was gentle, a kind of a passive response, which is what we're looking for. We don't want to create a storm of elephants running through the bush. You don't want 100 tons of elephant running away from something that scares them. What you want is for them to notice something they don't like and back off from it. We're hoping to continue this project to optimize the blend of chemicals we use to get a consistent and perhaps a slightly more substantial response, that the elephants back off a little more quickly than being inquisitive.